wondering how to make the World Earth Day special? Here is a tiny activity through which you can upcycle paper and contribute to waste management. All of us have old envelopes of greeting cards. To start with, you can use the blank surfaces to write notes or reminders. Once the envelope has been used up for notes, what next? Let's make a bookmark. Cut open the side so that it looks like a paper sheet. Decide the shape and size of the bookmark. Cut and paste it accordingly. The bookmarks are ready. Wait, don't throw the leftover paper scraps. You can add them into your compost bin. Check the link in the description below to know more about composting.